Happening now today, a Florida man convicted of killing a Pineville woman in 2019 and hiding her body in a wooded area near Portbury was sentenced to life imprisonment without the benefit of parole, probation, or suspension of sentence. The victim, Elena Michelle Zaccaro, was reported missing by her family in March of 2019. Her body was found in April of that year. 35-year-old Robert McPherson was convicted last month of second-degree murder in her death. And